And you remember years ago how they would debate and talk about, oh, trickle-down economics, that'll work for working people because you see the benevolence of the wealthy will trickle down on the rest of us. That's where that trickle-down economics theory came from, right?